Waste Management Minister Michael Lobo has slammed the Marga municipality for its negative approach towards waste collection and advised the municipality to take its task to keep Margao clean seriously. Admitting that the garbage is a major issue faced by the state, Michael said work orders for Kakora Waste Management Plant has been issued and it would be completed in 15 to 18 months. He said that three facilities at Verna, Kakora and Sosodo will handle waste of the entire South Goa. Lobo also said that the biomedical waste management plant proposed at Kundai would be ready within 15 months.
Sonsade is the issue put on about the legal matter, about the money part of it. The treatment of waste is not happening. When I say treatment of waste is not happening, 70,000 tons garbage aali thi, aaj 2,25,000 tons aali. थोडे जण म्हणतात तेका कॅपिंग करूया, थोडे जण म्हणटा आनी कितें करूया. आमी रेमिडियेशन प्रोसेसा खातीर टेंडर फ्लोट केल्लो आसा टू रेमिडियेट द एग्जिस्टींग डम्स. सो तो वाडला बिकॉज द ब्लेम द कॉन्ट्रेक्टर इज ब्लेमिंग द म्युन्सिपालिटी दॅट दे आर नॉट गिविंग हिम सेग्रिगेटेड वेस्ट. दीस इज वॉट द कॉन्ट्रेक्टर इज सेइंग, दॅट इज फॉमेंटो रिसोर्सीस, ग्रीन्स ऑफ फॉमेंटो रिसोर्सीस. मॅटर इज राईट नाव इन कोर्ट. That since the treatment is not happening, they need to, the municipality needs to take the whole area back from the contractor. I feel that contractor, it's high time that the contractor should listen to the municipality and give it back. Poishe kide hate court decide kartalo, to kitle 13 koti 14 koti magta. Kitle poishe te court decide kartala ani court municipality ki sangtalo tumhi itle poishe diya. आर्बिट्रेटर ऑफ कंट्री डिसाइड लेट इज नॉट टेक द होल मडगांवकर्स, मडगांवचे लोक, फातोड्डेचे लोक, नावेलीचे, कुर्तोरीचे लोक एट रॅन्सम. तांकां रॅन्सम धरप ना गोमटे कशें कितें करी, म्हणजे सद्याक वेस्ट कोण कलेक्टूच करिना हें जाल्लें आसा.
म्युन्सिपालिटी
दिना न्हू, म्हणजे तांचो एटेम्प्टूच ना. एटेम्प्ट आसपाक जाय. सी हॅव टू हॅव इट विदीन यू. इट इज गोण टू कीप युअर सिटी क्लीन. यू आर बींग इलेक्टेड टू कीप युअर सिटी क्लीन फर्स्ट. लोकांचो घरांतलो कचरो व्हरून तुम्ही ट्रीट करतले तो जायना, तो व्हरून डंप जाता. आणि डंप वाढत असा, दोंगराकून वयर पावला. आणि कितलो वयर वतले तुम्ही, दिया आमकां, आम्ही ट्रीट करतो. सेम काकोरा प्लांट आम्ही बांधपाचे आहात. ऑलरेडी त्याचं वर्क ऑर्डर दिली आहे. जी एस आय डी सी हॅज गिवन द वर्किंग ड्रॉइंग्स टू द कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर टू स्टार्ट द वर्क.
Yes,
so one of these days the work will start. NABARD has already sanctioned us 180 crores for that project.
It settles up a kitli varsha lagtali eta dum
South Goa jo tar waste fully settle karpak, waste mje solid waste ha, whether it is household waste or wet garbage from the hotels, resorts, I mean dry garbage, ti jo tar ami facility bandle ek kakora. आणि एक आमची वेर्ना इंडस्ट्रियल एस्टेट असं प्लॅन आहे. आणि धाकटो प्लांट सोसड्यात, हे तीन प्लांट पुरो आमकां एन्टायर साऊथ गोवाची वेस्ट ट्रीट करतो. तसंच आमचं बायोमेडिकल वेस्ट फेसिलिटी कुंडाईन विद इन अ पिरियड ऑफ 15 मंथ्स रेडी जातली, ज्या दिसा आम्ही वर्क ऑर्डर घेतले. वर्क ऑर्डराचं प्रोसेस चालता. प्री बीड मिटींग झाल्या, आता टेंडर जे कोट केलं ते फुडल्या महिन्यात फर्स्ट वीक ओपन जातले. विदीन वन मंथ वी वील गिव द टेंडर, एंड ऑफ ऑक्टोबर वील गिव द वर्क ऑर्डर ऑल्सो.
Meanwhile, Marga Municipality Chairperson Babita Prabhudesai has hit back at the Minister Michael Lobo, stating that the Minister should look into his own constituency first. She has dismissed Michael Lobo's statement, saying the municipality is making all efforts to solve the issue and that the Minister should avoid making statements. Instead, the government should give permission to the municipalities to put things into place.
The minister first should look at what is happening in these constituents. Once upon a time, Goa was a heaven for the tourists. It was a paradise for the tourists. But now Goa has been painted all over the world in a bad limelight because of sex rackets and because of the drugs, and only because of one spot or like one area in Goa called as, which is Kalangut. So I think we should be, these MLAs or the ministers should first look at themselves, you know, what is happening in their constituency, rather than talking about Margao and Fatorda, you know, which is which is like they are saying is not clean or the Margao municipality has failed. It has been our constant endeavor, you know, to put things into place. I think each of our councillors, all 25 councillors, every time there is cleaning, they personally wait over there and they try to get the things clean. So, and we are working towards all this. So making lofty statements doesn't help anybody. If you, and still I will maintain that we would always love to work with the government, and it is our endeavor because it has to go hand in hand. So I feel these statements are not right, and please give us permission to put these things into place. Give us permission to put the plans into place, we will do it.
For Prime, video journalist Gaurang Malkarnikar, Madgaon.